This question is asked in December 2014 CSR exam. So definitely you may get question from photochemistry and ferricyclic reactions. So people who are facing problem to solve questions from organic chemistry, they can choose photochemistry and ferricyclic chemistry, as so that it's very easy to solve question from the photochemistry and pericyclic reactions. So here in the first step they have given H3O plus, so this is source for H plus and H2. So the lone pair which is present on the nitrogen will abstract this hydrogen, so that H3 nitrogen CH3 and this methyl H and Cl. So here positive charge will come. Next, in the next step we have a OH minus which comes from the sodium hydroxide, so that will abstract the proton from the CH2 group. So if you see the options, I did not give options here. If you see the options, so in the options, sorry, I don't have option. You can go December 2014, there you will find the options. In the option they did not involve the CH3 group, they have involved only with the CH3 group. So the proton will be abstracted from this CH2 group. So that here we will get negative charge CH3 and ClH and methyl group. So now here positive charge is there and negative charge is there, and these two will form a bond. And here we have methyl, Cl and H, so which is a good leaving group. Here hydrogen is a good leaving, Cl is a good leaving group compared to methyl groups. It's because of that we will remove the Cl as a Cl minus, so that we will get methyl hydrogen, and still there is a positive charge, so that positive charge will remove by take out this hydrogen. So we'll be end up with this product. So this is the product here we'll get. So this is very simple reaction which is asked from the photochemistry. So in the first step, in the presence of photochemical light, so there is a H3O plus is there, that is source for H plus. So that H plus will attack on the nitrogen because there is a lone pair which is present on the nitrogen. So that now nitrogen valency is 3, so it will convert into 4, so there will be a positive charge. In the second step, there is a OH minus which is coming from the NaOH. So you will be and they will this OH minus will abstract the proton from this methyl group, so that we will get CH2 minus, and then there is a positive and negative charge, they are very close to each other, there is a formation of new bond, so you will get this compound, and here also nitrogen valence is 4. So just remember that when you are doing research, so CSR is mainly for the research. When you are doing the research, so you will be adding a NaOH at some basis, you will be adding this one as a saturated solution. What does it mean, saturated solution? Saturated solution means you will be adding a base in extra, so that whatever base you added here, means here NaOH is given, it's not one equivalent, this may be more than one equivalent. Whatever leftover OH minus is there in the reaction mixture, that will abstracted this hydrogen, so there will is it will remove as a water. So finally you end up with this compound, finally you end up with the hydrogen is there, sorry, here hydrogen. So this is the product. So thank you. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel.